Welcome back to World in Conflict, Deep Strike.
Allô?
Bonjour Colette, c'est Jean.
Jean, espèce de salaud. Tu devais m'appeler il y a deux jours, j'ai cru que tu étais mort.
Jamais mon amour, jamais je te promets. Alors tout va bien?
Il y a eu un autre raid aérien hier.
On a constamment des coupures d'électricité.
Salaud soviétique. Mais bientôt on sera débarrassé d'eux.
Nous avons fait beaucoup de progrès avec les Américains.
Alors, vous gagnez?
Oh oui. Oh, le colonel américain. T'es un vrai salopard. Ces plans de bataille sont complètement farfelus. Mais ça marche.
J'ai rêvé que tu étais mort l'autre nuit. Je me suis réveillée en pleurant.
S'il te plaît, calme-toi, mon amour. Je serai de retour très bientôt. Nous irons sur le balcon pour discuter.
Jusqu'à ce que le soleil se couche. Et ensuite, on verra.
Tu retourneras auprès de ta femme?
Oh, allons, mais enfin... Ma femme m'effraie bien plus que les rouges. Mais je m'occuperai de ça aussi.
Sois prudent, d'accord?
Allez, ne t'inquiète pas. Nous nous battrons demain, mais je t'appelle dès que c'est fini. Je t'aime, mon amour.
The Russians proved to be tough adversaries, giving ground only when they absolutely had to and making sure we paid a high price for every yard we gained. But after a few days, a gap opened in the Soviet lines and Colonel Sawyer ordered several companies through. The Soviet headquarters had been found, and we were to destroy it as swiftly as possible. If we succeeded, the Soviet defenses would collapse and France would be liberated, but if we failed, we would be cut off from the main force and annihilated. It was a daring move, typical of the colonel. Always aim for a killing blow. Everything else is a waste of time and energy, he said to us once. And that motto seemed to permeate all his decisions. He was always certain. But the world was not. One uncertainty was Captain Bannon, who was acting like a loose cannon. We all wondered what it would take to bring him to heel.
We'll see. Southern France, 1300 hours, 7 weeks before the invasion.
We'll move our vanguard across that bridge.
Those bastards would be well fortified.
Oh, yes. I've ordered an artillery barrage to commence shortly. It should shake them up some.
No quarter should be given. I want these locusts gone from my country.
After today, they will be, Commandant. Parker, I want you to lead the attack. Bannon will be in reserve.
Reserve? Sir, my company should form the spearhead.
Your tanks will be needed soon enough, Kent.
But sir, we might miss the battle.
Is this about fame and glory, Captain?
No.
You'll find none of that here. Now go brief your men.
Yes, sir.
That's our cue, Parker. Get your unit. Jump off in 10.
Okay. This mission is brutal. You're assaulting a town.
Parker, as soon as the barrage ends, I want you to attack. Move up through the town and strike at the command post by the church.
We do not have long before our main offensive begins, Colonel.
He's right, Parker. We need to cut off the head of the snake before the offensive is launched, and time is scarce. I'm counting on you. Do this right, and we'll save a lot of NATO lives.
All right, sir.
And Parker, I'm sure I don't need to tell you this, but those narrow streets would suit your infantry real well. Tanks will have a hard time maneuvering.
Well, good for you, Sawyer.
They can help us spot ambushes and find other hidden enemies. But they don't carry much armament, so be careful with where you send them.
We are fit for a fight.
Launch your assault now, Lieutenant. Start by securing those bridges. Bannon, leave a platoon here to help defend those bridges once Parker has captured them. The rest of your force is to provide security for Commandant Sabatier as he flanks around to the south.
Sir! Can't the Commandant manage his own security? My company could support Parker instead.
Don't argue with me, Bannon. Your heavy tanks will be sitting ducks on those narrow streets. Now move out!
And do not forget the church, Colonel.
Okay, try not to damage the church, Parker. It's apparently very old, and has some cultural value to our allies.
It was built in the 12th century! Il n'avait donc aucune culture.
Well, you heard the Commandant. But don't hesitate to blast the damn thing if it stands in the way of your objective. Eagle 6 out. Parker, deal with those mortars up on the hill. We have some airborne units standing by you could call in. Eagle 6 out.
Okay. No tactical aid added.
Roger, need a medium. Take out that hostile.
Well, there is another way you can do this, by the way. Yeah, you have the option of using.
Do not worry, the Legion is here.
The Legion is out.
Damn it.
What do you need?
Our squad needs
more people. We need somewhere heading leaving. Acknowledge. Leaving. Acknowledge.
We've got one of your units.
Take out that hostile.
Yes, come on.
Yes, come marching.
Unit lost.
Acknowledge!
Infantry under
infantry
fire!
Attacking!
Incoming yes, Commander. Fire. We are fit for fight. Squad reporting
order.
In.
Move! Gorg shot first! It's only
attack! What do you need?
Awaiting squad resupply! Infantry under fire!
Scorpion armor is on the move. Armor rolling out. Moving.
Yeah, Scorpion tank.
Send us some support!
You lost the
infantry under fire! The enemy.
Scorpion, need orders! Yeah! We need destination received. Moving
vehicle
out.
Reporting in. Start the repairs.
Unit
infantry
killed.
Under fire.
Repair, give it.
Infantry under fire.
Unit
infantry
lost.
Under attack.
Commandant, reach the base.
Securing the building, Commandant. Infantry, come on.
Are we needed somewhere else? Load a hash round! Payload
locked in a collider coordinates.
Can we do some? Load a hash round, quickly!
Armor here, Commander.
Hostile armor pierced.
We are ready for this one.
Armor is ready to go.
Yeah, if you can hold. Basically.
Unloaded with a bunker booster and heading for the target.
Over. Loaded. Fire.
Ready. Yes, come on. We will occupy the affirmative.
You lost.
Just on backup.
Armor needs orders.
I have dropped the bunker buster.
The armor is on the
move.
Armor is on rolling out.
What do you need? Head for the destination.
Speed of the march.
Yeah, there's that.
Coordinates sent. Requesting artillery.
Armor will move. Going. Leaving.
Unit lost.
Engaging. We're taking
heavy fire. Give us a cover! Quickly!
Quickly!
Awaiting squad resupply!
Squad, we set up in that building.
Fire. Yes, set up.
Taking, set up and set up in that building. Affirmative. Taking that build, starting to run. Oh. Enter that building.
Yeah. More medium tanks.
Chieftain requesting a command. Armor is ready to go.
Here.
Unit killed.
Armor's your heading, leaving.
Doing alright for now. Bringing in more tanks. I also want to do this.
That fortification is just a pile of scrap.
Infantry under fire!
Roger, destination received. Armor heading for the coordinates. smoke screen activated, sir. Our bomber is on the move. Sir, drive into the rollout.
Yes, medium tanks.
This is Cognac. Ordnance to
the area
is booming. Over.
Hostile armor neutralized. Troops, take up here. Rolling.
Target neutralized.
Fire and ash at the enemy. Sir, medium armor.
We need a command.
We need
yeah, going.
You have quite a bit of time here on your hands. Don't bring tanks inside the city. As Sawyer said, it's stupid to try using tanks inside, well, not the city. I don't necessarily think this is a city, but yeah.
We can seal us with smoke now!
Well done, Parker. Bannon's company will defend those bridges while you continue toward the church.
Mm-hmm.
Parker, we need to clear out the town. You'll have to move fast, but be careful. Call in fire support if needed. Eagle 6 out.
Fire the coordinates we provided.
Parker. The artillery needs to be dealt with. Capture or destroy it. I'm calling in an airstrike to clear the way for you. Eagle 6 out.
Goes down.
Walnut here. We're bringing in some special forces for you.
Scorpion here, sir.
Need some... You're fixing the problems right now.
And yes, you do gain that. Alright. I'm back to recording with Fraps, by the way. Bandicam is a nice program, but it's just a program that consumes so much of your computer's resources. Ultimately, I'd sooner go with something like Fraps where I have to.
Captain Bannon, are you covering the right flank? I think I saw some movement there.
Yeah, I'm looking and there's nothing there. Not a damn thing.
Are you sure, Captain?
Yes, Commandant, I'm sure. No wonder you people can't defend your own country. You keep jumping at shadows.
That's enough, Bannon. Focus on the mission and stay off the radio if you don't have anything important to report.
You got casualties.
Shit. Well, that's what you get when you have artillery firing on you.
Those mortars won't bother us anymore, Parker. Well done.
Now, you don't need to destroy the artillery. In fact, it's better if you don't destroy it.
Need help quick, Kevin. I'm fixing the problem right now.
Give us a head for the destination. Reach that building!
You got casualties.
Take that building!
Sir, medium armor here.
Okay, since they seem to be fans of attacking me there.
What should we do? They're starting to repair us.
Destination received.
Want something done? Just ask us.
The
infantry engage the hostile.
Return to base.
Unit killed.
We're full acknowledge.
Match is not running.
Incoming.
Unit lost.
We need artillery now.
Get acknowledged. Fire up.
Go quickly. Go for it.
Okay, then that happens. Now, there's one other thing I can do. Well, smart move there, Soviets. You just killed your own units. But because I have this chopper, and I can get more, I'll do this.
Unit.
Okay.
Troop transport, we're rolling. Give it.
Armor, heading for the coordinates. Destination received. Moving out.
Fuck. That's heavy artillery, by the way. But yeah, it's definitely better if you take control of it than destroying it. It's easy to destroy it. It's not. It's not any sort of challenge, really.
We're rolling now. Armor is rolled out.
So I dealt with much of the Soviet forces. Now, you need to clear these strong points, then you need to attack the church itself.
Well done, Parker. That's a German-made Raketenwerfer you just captured. Use it to support your attack.
Okay, good.
Raise that building to the ground. Need a troop transport, Commander? That target was an island. Troop transport available. We're ready with the artillery. Yes, Commandant. We're attacking.
Walnut reporting. The airborne are on the march. Good luck, lads. Out.
Squad reporting. Transit starting to run.
What the hell? Yeah, thanks, Bannon. You're so fucking useful.
You've been driving hard now. Commencing repairs.
This is why it's better to actually use infantry in the town, because you have so many fucking rocket troopers all over the place.
First one down, Parker. Keep moving.
Mm-hmm. All right, Colonel.
Get to the position, people.
We're engaged.
Target in march. Move. Marching.
Coming. Yeah, rolling. Heading for the corner.
Okay.
Hostile defeated.
Ready. We're heading out. Enter. Taking that building. Marching.
Troop transport available.
We're taking that building. Yes, Commandant. Squad moving. Move! Go, go, go! Grab your launchers and move!
Fire at destroying!
What do you need?
Bloody hell!
I caught drive!
What do you need? Commandant, send us some support!
We're ready to catch up that yard!
Enemy spotted! Take out that hostile! Engaging with force!
Get the back knowledge!
Troop transport reporting in!
Do you need some armor? Armor fired at the target! We're taking heavy fire here!
We can start the heavy barrage!
They do have a minimum range.
Moving the heavy artillery now! Firing for effect!
We're right there! Get to reach that! Get inside and clear that building!
Under here, I'm inbound for a
moment. Watch it out! Go! Hold back there!
Start the repair!
Infantry under attack!
Then we have Bannon.